So radiant naman ang Shiba, tapos there ang Young Minds. Game 2, Captain's Mode.
Pochi, you know nothing makes me more mad than when somebody
ang
just straight
I
up quits and leaves the game.
In favor
calm down,
of
calm down.
Ooh,
Young
Minds.
Oh boy, Morty, look who came back. I guess their little disconnection was just a minor inconvenience. Oh, Dire Team ban.
Radiant Team ban!
You really gotta pick a hero. You got 10 seconds left.
You better pick your hero. 5 seconds.
Seconds to pick your hero, you moron.
Come on, Radiant Team, you gotta pick him right. Oh man, Rick, there's only 10 seconds left to pick a hero.
Dire Team pick.
Earth Shaker.
Oh shit.
Come on, Dire Team, pick it good.
Necrophos.
Lich.
Oh, Dire Team ban. Seconds to pick your hero, you moron. 5 seconds, Morty. It'll be fine.
Radiant Team ban!
Oh, Dire Team ban!
There's only 10 seconds left to pick a hero!
Yeah, 5 seconds left now.
Radiant Team ban!
Go, Dire Team! Pick him up! Pick him out! Gotta pick a hero. You got 10 seconds left.
You better pick your hero. 5 seconds. R-
Radiant team pick!
Duska.
Double Shaman.
Go, Dire team! Pick him up! Pick him out!
Oh man, Rick, there's only 10 seconds left to pick a hero!
5 seconds, Morty. It'll be fine.
Come on, Radiant team, you gotta pick him right!
Bloodseeker. Oh, open your Bloodseeker.
Ten seconds to pick your hero, you moron. Yeah, 5 seconds left now. Oh, Dire team banned. You really gotta pick a hero. You got 10 seconds left.
Radiant team ban!
Tinker.
Ten seconds to pick your hero, you moron. Yeah, 5 seconds left now.
Team, you gotta pick him right.
Templar Assassin.
Sheep.
Come on, Dire team, pick it good.
Solid.
You really gotta pick a hero. You got 10 seconds left.
You better pick your hero. 5 seconds.
Spirit.
Get up in there and choose that hero!
Para sa akin, bet ko yung lineup ng Shiba. Kaso okay din naman yung ano, yung sa Young Minds. Kaso solid yung ano, yung sa Shiba eh. May Sun King, may Shaman, may Templar, sakit pa nung ano, puro sa Warrior. Though masakit din yung ano, Bloodseeker. Tsaka yung may ano sila, may Tuskar. Kaso ano yun, Earthshaker or sa Tashaman, apat silang may ano instant na, hindi, tatlo yung may hold eh. Tingnan na natin sa gameplay kung dun magkakatalo. Game time, baby. So update, lamang 1-0 ngayon yung standing in favor of may konting ano, disconnection, technical problem. 1-0 in favor of Young Minds. Game 2 is CM mode, so panalo pa dito yung Young Minds. Panalo na yung Young Minds sa matchup nila. Shiba with Ursa Warrior, Shadow Shaman, Templar Assassin, Earthshaker, and Sand King. Tapos Young Minds with Tuskar, Ember Spirit, Lich, Bloodseeker, and Necropos. Shit.
Oh, TP ka agad yung dalawa. Oh, ito na naman yung warding. Yung warding ni Lich. Kita yata ito. Hindi, nasa edge lang, lol.
Morty, don't look now, but battle's about to start.
Oh my god, no! I ain't ready for this. I didn't do this.
Did you want that?
Sacrifice mo na. Apang deny. Oops. Hindi, andito si Sun King. Science. Mukhang 1-2-2 ah. Nice. Ano yung kinahain niya?
Pwede pala yun. Bubong caster. Oops, drop si Tuskar. Dada pa si Sun King. Nice. 1-for-1. Dada si Archer kay Nekpos. Nice response. Shit! Sakit to na. Pati yung thirst pala may damage na bigay. Bobong caster talaga. Pabobo! Tatlo rin sila sa baba. Nakalagaan talaga niya na. Taskar tong Templar. Oops, Shadow Shaman. 1-for-1. Nice.
Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack!
Got it.
Shit.
Deceptive rune of invisibility.
Nice, Tan.
The world is safer now.
Nice work. The EMV. Janine's Tuskar. So far, close fight. Pero lamang sa kills ang Shiba. Oh shit! Miscommunication. Dada pa ang Emperor, pati ang Tuskar. Shit. Oops, naghahanap si Tuskar. Ay, napatay na Elblood Seeker. Ito na, engage na si Tuskar.
Rune of double damage.
Oh shit, decent pa.
Kaso mo mamatay si
Tuskar, nice, nice heal. Uy, saan yun?
Learn from your
napatay ni Ember si Templar. Doon lamang Shiba sa kills. Nakakaano naman, nakakabawi. Give and take.
I'll take your tribute.
Sakit. Di obra yung refract eh. May ano siya, yung shield flame guard pala. Dito sa bot. Oops, nag-engage na. Nag-stun na. Dadampa si Lich. Lamang yung ano, yung mind sa network. Ito yung ano, pinamataas sa ano, isa lang sa ano, Shiba. Mahabol lang yung ano eh. Pero itong dalawa
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Isa.
Radiant just fortified the structures.
Yung, ano.
You know what
I'm talking about? May datapa na naman. May ulti na siya.
Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack!
Tay.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Fortune's change.
You are too slow.
Oh boy, Dire's bottom tower is getting hit.
Radiant's top tower is fallen.
Lamang sa ano? Push dito sa top. Di nila nare-responded. Tana. Ba't lamang sa ano, network?
Your place is here.
Uy, nakapag ano pa?
Holy shit.
Nice deny. Ay, tama ba? Oo, tama. Neutral trip.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack!
Mukhang lumalamang sa objectives ang Young Minds, ha?
Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack! Radiant's bottom tower is under attack!
Got it. What a mess.
Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack!
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Way to go! Radiant's bottom tower is completely gone.
Dalawang tower na nakuha ng Young Minds.
Oh boy, Morty, there's some pretty fantastic stuff happening right here.
Yeah, you
while
said
si
it,
Shiba,
right?
Wala pa. Wala na yung chain cross. Dalawa na kung shit. Holy shit! Wasak kay Ember. Nice. Over trick.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Blood Seeker, sign it over. Na-execute ni Necromancy, ano? Ursa. Buhay na buhay sila. So, mundada pa rin itong si ES tsaka si Sun King. Nahuli ng ano? Shit! Nice ice shards. Buhay Tuskar. Mukhang 542 yung nangyari ah.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Clash na yun. Di nila tinake tong mid, sayang.
Thanks be to you.
Oops, technical difficulty. Objectives talaga yung young minds eh. Shit. Nice, malinis.
I saw that ending from miles away.
5 kill streak pala yun. Approaching dagger na ta. Nice. Sod, uy, nakita nila.
Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Alam na ng anam ng Lich. Pero nandito pa rin si Templar. Nabitas niya si Lich.
Take your tribute. Trickster's rune of illusion.
Oops, we need Ember. We're going to Ember. Survive, no. 1-4-1, kabay si Shadow Shaman. Oops, andyan na si ES, tsaka si Yel. Nice serve.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
You know, Mordian sometimes feels like they don't even care.
My bones and my mind are as one.
A big nani, ano? Templar Siege. Dagger na siya. Sod, 3 months sod. Mukhang makikita mo na nila si Templar. Oops, walang sentry. Hindi nila nakikita si Templar. Vulnerable dito si... Shit! Oops, naka-hit pa si Ursa Warrior. 2-4-0. Shadow Shaman and Ursa Warrior. Nakita rin ni Ember si nice disengage. Napatay pa niya si ano? Templar. Shit! Nice! Nice! Kaso hindi nakikita. Nice execute. Kaso napatay si Tuskar. Inevitable death. Matake na nila itong mid tower.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Well, ang Young Minds paint tower nila.
Radiant's middle tower just got wrecked.
Nadadaan sa objectives ang Shiba.
Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Mahabol naman yung Templar nila. Never rituals again. 300 na lang para sa Desolator. Karoon ng imbalance na ulit. I mean, mababalance na ulit pag ano, nakakuha na ni Templar ang Desolator niya. Karoon na power spike from Shiva. Nice. Shit! Nice, 4v1. Nice one. Oops, nahanap yung Shadow Shaman. Shadow Shaman pala yung na-ano? Na-rapture. Shit! Oh, early GG ah. Uy, nice! 2-man Chain Frost. 4-4 ang nangyari. Oh. 5-man wipe. Trade for 2. Tuskar and Ember. No push. No push. Push mid. Nice. Wala pa rin. Nag-type ng GG. Ano ba gamit ng Templar? Uy, Desolator na.
Radiant's top tower is under attack!
Medyo may laban na to. Kaso may ano eh, Blade Bell yung Ember, kaya hindi na nila agad mapapatay yung Ember pag nag-engage siya. Sod.
Radiant bottom tower.
Lima, 5 months sod naman sa ano, sa Shiba. Oops. Hanap nila Shadow Shaman. Nice. Napag epicenter in. Shit. Kaso hindi kaya. Napasok sana yun eh. Yes, tsaka yung SK, kaso namatay ka agad. Tapag silent si Bloodseeker. Oh, maupush nila tong top. Just nag-TP pa sa bot si Necrophos. 2-lane push.
Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack! Radiant's top tower is destroyed! Things are getting dire!
Oh, nice, Morty. Good one.
For the twins.
Kaso mamatay. Naka ano? Earn. Bad timing ng D-word. Tapos mo may take na nila itong mid tower.
Gold and sweet.
Damn, Brad of Atos. Silence. Wala, hindi na ulit.
Tower, tower.
Oops, may na ulit. Na corner. Na ulit naman si ES, the corner. So, kung may kita ng Shadow Shaman. Bye, Foxy, for some warrior. Also, a shaker. Sheen! Round GG for Shiba.
Oh, Radiant's middle tower is under attack!
Dire just won!
It
won, Mori!
2-0 in favor of Young Minds.
Versus Shiba. Effort Shiba and Young Mind. So item recap. Lincoln. Sayang mo. Magaan na siya eh. Dragon Lance. Sa hindi niya makapasok ni ES kaso ay nakulang siya sa damage. Ahead na talaga yung ano, Young Minds sa point na nakapag-home. Okay, GG. Good game.